A day at the farm. Hoo-hoo. Paw Patrol here. Hello, hello. Okay. Let's see what's going on. Okay. It was a sunny day in Adventure Bay. Yes. Marshall was racing with Rada and Rocky. Hoo-hoo. Before they crossed the finish line, you know what? Rider spied a lost lamb. Oh no. And yes, that's the hole here. I mean, the fans, something wrong. What's going on? Yes. Rider found that lost lamb. Very good. Okay, now he can take it back to Farmer Owl. Okay. Yes. So Ryder and the pups carry the lamb home, and Farmer Owl was confused.
When I checked the fence yesterday, it was nice and secure.
Oh, then what's happened? Farmer Owl gave Michelle a bunch of stickers to say thank you. Wow, look at the stickers. Ho-ho. Marshall is so happy. Ooh, woof. Yes. And, what's that? What? It looks like cotton here. Yeah. But, hold on. Let's find out. Oh, a little lamb underneath. Yes, that's what our cotton is from. Yes, thank you, sheep. Okay, so why is there a hole here? As Farmer Owl said, it was fine. It was a cure, but... What happened? Who broke it? Okay. Later, Rada got a call from Farmer Owl again on his pup pad. Yes. Alright. And...
Hello, Rada.
Hey, hello, Farmer Owl.
I need help.
Okay, so, what's going on? Farmer Owl said, more lambs were escaping through the new holes. Oh no, what again?
No job is too big, no pup is too small,
Rada said to him.
Paw Patrol to the lookout! Ta-da-da.
Now, yes. They're all here. The pups assembled at the lookout so Rada could make a plan.
Okay. We need to find out who's making those holes, he said.
And yes, he sent Chase to use his drone to search for the lost lamb. Okay. Are you ready? Dun, there's a drone. And yes... Chase, okay, you ready? And yes, of course Chase will be happy to do so.
Dun-dun, yes, he's ready. Spy Chase is on the case.
Okay, now, Rada needed Rocky's tools to help repair the fence. Yes, because it's broken, otherwise more lamb will... disappear, right? They will escape through this hole. So yes. And to use his recyclables to make a special ship costume.
Oh, really? Don't lose it, reuse it, said Rocky.
But who's the costume for?
You know what, children?
The costume was for
Marshall, look at it!
did it! Wow! Now Marshall looks more like a sheep. Yes. It's time to go undercover and find out who was making those holes. Okay. Now, the lambs were happy to meet Marshall the sheep. Yes. Baa, baa. And while Marshall got to know the lambs, you know what? Rocky's on the other hand, yes, fixing the hole in the fence. And Rada and Chase went to look for the runaway lambs. Oh, good teamwork. Yes, each of them has their own task. Very good. So Michelle is helping find out who made the hole. And Rocky helping fix the fence. Ooh, look at his tools. Very helpful. And yes, of course, Rada and Chase went to look for the runaway lambs. Yes, they have to find the lambs back. You know what? Michelle noticed a new hole. And three baby lambs were running away. Oh no. Another three baby lambs gone. What? So what should they do? Okay, Rocky fixed the new hole, yes, and Marshall joined the others to search for the lambs, yes. Remember, Chase and Ryder, they were looking for the lost lamb, and yes, Marshall joined them. And Chase drawn, yes, where's the drone? Dun, it's here, the drone is here. Yes, the drone found them in a cave on a cliff. Oh, look at the cliff here. Can be dangerous. Be careful, Marshall, be careful. So Marshall climbed down and called, So of course the little lamb, they will follow him out. Very good. So one, two, three, the three of them followed him out. Very good. So that they can take the little lamb back to Farmer Owl's farm. But the thing is, we need to find out who made the holes, right? Who broke the fence? Otherwise, more lambs will be gone. No good. So, on the way home, the Paw Patrol saw Gabby the goat kick a new hole in the fence. Oh, Gabby is here. No. Gabby have been making the holes in the fence. Why is that? He have been trying, to get to his favorite napping spot. An old tire here, all along. Okay, so Gabby the goat wanted to sleep on that old tire. No wonder. He's trying everything to get to the tire. Now, yes. We know that we found out who made the hole. Okay. So what should we do? Look at Gabby. He looked so happy and snuggled in for a nice long nap. Yes, he's taking a nap on that old tire. And Farmer Owl, decided to move the tire out to the pasture so Gabby wouldn't need to kick any more holes in the fence. Yes. So Farmer Owl decided to, let Gabby sleep on that tire. Okay, decided to move the tire out. That's good, that's good. Problem solved, problem solved. No more kicking, no more kicking. Okay, Gabby. Yes, and Marshall and Rada, they felt happy too because, yes, they found the solution, right? Very good. And the lambs were safe and Gabby had his tire. And Michelle could just be a pup again. No more Michelle the sheep. No more Marshall the sheep. Yes, back to pup. Yes, very good, very good. Everyone looks happy now. And yes, I think Farmer Owl is going to give out more stickers to the team. Yes, to the pups. Well done, everyone. Well done. And dun dun dun. Well, look at the little pigs. So cute. Yes, I think they love the farm. They love seeing the animals here. Okay, well done, Paw Patrol. Well done, Pops. Very good, very good. Okay, goodbye.